gon' boogie, boogie woogie yuggy, boogie till the break of dawn, wake up hella ugly. V.O.B.S. brand new flavor, doing you a favor, stereotype breaker. And here we go. Woo! Brand new, once again. We flip the script, break the ice. The out of body special. Got something to say.
First of all, it's not like it's been clearly defined, but we got a lot of peaks with all these ideas in mind. But we tried, for that most of us have been confused, which is kind of a hassle when we yell and keep it true now. I won't be all respect the culture that we live in, cause that's a given. We split the wigs of those who did it, so don't be dissing. There's standard protocol for y'all dastardly villains talking all this bull. You should know though, it wasn't like this from the start. I wasn't into it, I didn't dress the part. I'd only listen to what I was on the radio. No CDs, cassette tapes with them. I had a few, was 11 or 12 years old and hippity hop's most controversial. Two guys got shot, ready to die, all eyes were on them. So being good Christians with their eyes on me, my folks enforced parental advisory. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, everybody said. See, I love rap. It's something I listen to and do, but I get much criticism from different people that grew up with it. Raised in the States, no mean Philippine streets. Not a hustle, pimp gangsta. I was in class from 7 to 3. A little kid, too short for most sports. Get off the court, pushed around and beat up with the biggest bullies in the cohorts. Ironically, they were all hip-hop fans, down in the caps, jerseys, bling boots, and big-ass pants. But nowadays, more than half of them are metrosexual. Trend hoes in tight jeans and church Herald gel. Those left still, thugged out, keep scaring promoters who won't let them in, except if they celebrities are falling. Which sucks, cause like most things, it's all about image. The small ass lips spitting all that gibberish. But sometimes marketing can be wrong from the beginning. Check the Susan when we got your bitch. Snap with these lyrics now. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, oh, that ain't hip-hop, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that's what everybody said. More than anything else, it was always about the music. The beat and more feeling anything attached to it. This beat is what I'll be banging again and again. And I get everyone dancing like Ellen DeGeneres. Here we go, ha! Baby, what? We're making cuts so you can shake your butts. But every now and then, yo, I'm kinda out of touch. Sometimes it's much love, sometimes it's not much. Talk on heads, keep stepping to me with hella beef and bullshit. Talk to them, but smack unless they the ones you're cool with. Look, you ain't gotta be hip to hop to this. Ain't gotta rock to the rhythm of the populace. The OBS, we got hip hop heads to dig this. Rock heads to dig this, pop heads to dig this. Not giving a damn about popular prescriptions, just straight up delivering hits for sound systems. But that ain't hip hop, that ain't hip hop. No, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip hop, that ain't hip hop, that ain't hip hop. No, that's what everybody said. That ain't hip hop. We be serving it up, but that ain't hip hop. That's what everybody said. That ain't hip hop, that ain't hip hop, that ain't hip hop. That's what everybody said. That ain't hip-hop, that ain't hip-hop, that's what everybody said.